ORF Ensemble, Mrs. Wong here. I just want to say hello, and I want to say I miss you all very much, and I really hope we get to start having rehearsals again very soon. As we get ready to head into our second week of virtual school, I thought it might be nice to give you some pointers on how to practice our recorder song, Cha-Cha Chihuahua. So in this video, I will be showing you, reminding you how to read the line notes and space notes in treble clef, and then we'll be taking a look at the music, the sheet music for Cha-Cha Chihuahua, and I will guide you through how to decode the notes and how to put those notes together with the song. And then in a separate video, I will be showing you how to play those fingerings on the recorder, and we'll give it a try along with the music. So, here we go. For those of you who have forgotten, this is called a treble clef, and a treble clef tells us that the music we're looking at is for a higher sounding instrument. Now, in treble clef, the five line notes are labeled E for the first note, first line, G for the second line, B for the third line, D for the fourth line, F for the fifth line. And if you're in my music class, you know I like to use the sentence, every good burger deserves fries, to help us remember those letters. So those are the line notes. Now in our song today, we're only going to be using B's and G's. We will not be using E's, D's, and F's. And then down here we have the space notes, and those are the notes that fit in between the five lines. And our four space notes spell the word face from the bottom up, F, A, C, and E. In our song today, we'll be using F, A, and C. We will not be using this E. So that's a little reminder of those notes. And now I'm going to take you to the ES Music blog. To find that blog, you type inside.isb.ac.th/ESMusic. And you'll come to this page, and up at the top, you need to click on ES ORF Ensemble. We'll scroll down a little bit. Here are our practice materials for semester two. As long as we're here, I'll point this out. Remember, fifth graders, those of you who
connected
were
connected to Angela Wong's iPhone and iPhone.
Sorry about that. Those of you who were in our first rehearsal, you learned that fifth grade choir members are going to be singing this song, Fly Away Home, in our May concert. And you have been also invited to sing along with this song. However, you need to learn it on your own at home. So I've linked a practice track here and the sheet music here for you to practice at home. Here's our Hambone song I want you all to listen to. And here's I'm Gonna Dance All Day. And here is Cha-Cha Chihuahua. So for right now, I'm going to open up the sheet music. Later on, I'll be showing you how to open this up. But first, let's look at the sheet music. All right, so here's our music for Cha-Cha Chihuahua. It looks a little complicated, but don't you worry. It'll look easier soon. Now, if that's too small for you to see those notes, you can click on this plus sign down here to zoom in, and it should be a little bit easier to see. You'll just have to position it so you can see all the music. So we'll just leave it like that right now. Actually, I'm going to zoom out. I think that's a little bit too close for me. Okay, so up at the top here we have our treble clef, and then we start with the recorder. The recorder is all the orange highlighted lines throughout the song. Okay, our first couple notes here are on the second line, so we say every good, so those are G's. So we play G, G. Then there's a half rest, two beats, rest, rest. G, G, again, rest, rest. G, G, rest, rest. G, G, rest, rest. And then our next note is a space note. So we're going to spell the word face. Let's zoom in so we can see that. A little bit closer, there we go. So we've got first space down there, second space, third space, so it's F-A-C. So that's our C. And as I'm going through this, these notes are gonna repeat later in the song. I'm not gonna go into as much detail each time we see those notes. So you need to try to remember, second line G, third space C. Another half rest, another half rest, and then we're back to our G on a half note. So let's say that together. Actually, let's sing it together. Let me find that G on my recorder. Here we go. G, 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 C, G. And we're going to keep going. Our next line is second space, F, A. So that's A on a half note. Then line note, every good burger, B. A, B, skip down to that same note we started with up here, G. All right, let's sing that together from the beginning. Here we go, G, G, rest, rest, G, G, rest, rest, G, G, rest, rest, G, G, rest, rest, C, rest, 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 G, A, B, G. And then the singing starts, but we're going to ignore that for right now and keep going with the recorder part. Got another half rest here, so two beats of rest. And then we're back up to that third space, which is what? You got it, it's C. C, next line. We've already done this note too. Third line, B, skip down, G, step up to second space, A, up again to B, skip down to G. I predict that you may be a little bit confused between Bs and Gs because sometimes they can look similar, and that's normal. One little trick, if the stem is down and it looks like it's on one of those lines, the second or third line, it's probably a B. See that stem going down. Over here, if the stem is going up, it's probably a G. And since those are the only two line notes in this song, that makes it pretty easy to remember. Okay, so let's sing from the beginning with our third line here. Let's check our G. Here we go, G, G, rest, rest, G, G, rest, rest, G, G, rest, rest, G, G, rest, rest, C, rest, 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 G. Notice that's a dotted half note, so that's three beats. Let's move on. Scroll down a bit. Now we're on this line right here. We have one new note in this song, in this line, and that's right here, that first space. The first letter of the word face is F. So we know all the other notes. I'm just going to sing through. I'll slow it down a bit, though. Try and sing with me. Rest, rest. G, F, G. Okay, let's go from the beginning. Here we go, G, G, rest, rest, G, G, rest, rest, G, G, rest, rest, G, G, rest, rest, C, rest, 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 G, A, B, G, rest, 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 C, B, G. Okay, now we're down to measure 17. This is just going to be recorder for the next few lines. The singers take a little break. So let's go through this slowly. We've got our first note is that fabulous G that we've been singing over and over and over. So we've got G, then we leap up to space note C, step down to line note B. Three beats of rest. Step down again to space note A, up to B, down to G. I'm going to pause right here. I should have said this before, but you can always back up the video. As I'm doing this, it's really might be best for you if you have printed this out from the blog, and if you need to, you can go ahead and write down in light pencil the letters. And then gradually, just like I do in music class, you can start erasing those to challenge yourself to read the notes. So I'm sorry I didn't say that before. Go ahead and back up the video if you need to get those other notes written down. But from here on out, maybe you need to pause the video and print this out, and then you can write the notes in as you're going. Okay, to continue. So we've got three beats of rest. Then we're back up to that space note C. Skip down to space note A. Step up to line note B. Three beats of rest to get ready for the next note. Second space A. Step down to G. Leap up to that C, 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 C. And I call that cha, cha, cha. Okay? So let's sing this part together. Nice and slow. G, C, B. Continuing, we've got a whole bunch of cha-cha-chas here. We're almost finished. Measure 25, four beats of rest. Next measure, one beat of rest, and then a cha-cha-cha on B. B, 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 rest. Four beats of rest, another beat of rest, and a cha-cha-cha on what note? G. G, 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 rest. Four beats of rest. Another rest. Back to that cha-cha on B. B, B, B. Same as that one there. And then another four beats of rest. A quarter rest. And step up to our last cha-cha-cha on C, C, C. Rest. Now here it says, go back to the top. So you would go all the way back up here and play through all this again. And here. And here. And here it says, this is our second time through, so we're going to pay attention to this now. The first time we didn't. We just kept going. But now the second time, it says to coda, and there's a little symbol there. That's a coda symbol. A coda is a special ending of a song. So when you see that, to coda, you're going to skip the rest of this and just go down to here for the ending. And the ending is very similar to the beginning. The ending has all those G's. G, G, rest. G, G, rest, rest, G, G, rest, rest, G, G, rest, rest, C, rest, 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 C, C, C. The only difference is this doesn't have a cha-cha-cha at the end, and this is a half note, whereas this one is a quarter note. Okay, that was a lot of information. Let's zoom out a bit, and we're going to go through the whole song just singing slowly. If you need to pause right now to write out the letters of each note, or if you need to pause as I'm singing through, you can just click pause and write down the letters for each note, and then keep going. Remember to write them in really light pencil so when you erase them, you can't see them, and you're really challenging yourself to actually read where the notes are on the staff instead of reading the letters. Okay, let me just double check my G. All right. Here we go. G, G, rest, rest. G, G, rest, rest. G, G, rest, rest. G, G, rest, rest. C, rest, 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 rest. G, A, B, G, rest, 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 rest. C, B, G. G, C, keep going. Rest, 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 rest. Beep, beep, beep. Rest, 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 rest. G, G, G. Rest, 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 rest. Beep, beep, beep. C, C, C. Rest. Back to the top. G, G. Rest, rest. G, G. Rest, rest. G, G. Rest, rest. G, G. Rest, rest. C. Rest, 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 rest. G, A, B, G. Rest, 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 rest. C, B, G. G, F, G, A, G, C, 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 rest, G, C, B, rest, 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 A, B, G, rest, 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 C, A, B, rest, 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 A, G, C, 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 to the coda. G, G, rest, rest, G, G, rest, rest, G, G, rest, rest, G, G, rest, rest, C, rest, 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 C, 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 rest. All right. Now, I know this is getting quite long. There's one more thing I want to do before I end. Sorry about
that. Connected to Angela Wong's iPhone. And iPhone.
That is connected to what we're going to do next. Before we go, the last thing I want to do is to put this together with the music. So you really need to know how it sounds with the recording. So let me show you really quick how we open up that recording. We're going to hit the back button here. And we get back to the blog. Here it says Cha-Cha Chihuahua lyrics, recordings, and fingerings. You're going to need those fingerings for our next video. And here are the lyrics for you to sing along if you would like. Here is a recording of the full song. If you click on that, you'll see a drop-down menu and you need to click again on that. And then you need to press play. Okay? I am not going to use that one because I'm going to go back to our sheet music here. Here are the fingerings that you will need to look at for our next video. Okay, so be ready for that. Let's hit the back button and let's get back to our sheet music. And we're almost done. You guys are rock stars. Thanks for hanging in there. It is quite challenging to teach a song without seeing my students. But we're doing the best we can. All right. So I'm going to press play on a recording so you can hear how it sounds together with the song. Let me back that up. What you should know is it actually starts right away. There is no warning. So if you miss those first two G's like I just did, no problem. I'm just going to try that again, see if I can try and get those. Here we go. G, 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 G. G, 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 C, G, A, B, G.
His name is Chi Chi.
C, B, G, A, B, G. G, 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 C. story. A, G, C, 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 G, 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 C, 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 C. All right, so if you made it through that whole thing with me, awesome job. If you didn't, no worries. As you're practicing this, I recommend just maybe one line at a time, or maybe even less, maybe two measures at a time, or three measures, as much as you feel able to do, and each day add a little bit more. All right, I am going to sign off, and I will start working on the next video, which will be much shorter, where I will just demonstrate for you how to play these fingerings on the recorder. Thanks for watching, guys, and good luck practicing. If you need any help, just send me an email, and I'll do the best I can to help you. Have a great weekend.